I guess people's general thought about refugee camps are crazy.